Farewell to the groves of shillelagh and shamrock. Farewell to the girls of old Ireland all round. And may their hearts be as merry as ever they could wish for, as far away o'er the ocean I am bound. My father is old and my mother's right feeble. To leave their own country, it would grieve their hearts sore. All the tears down their cheeks in great floods are rolling. To think that I must die upon some far and foreign shore. But what matter to me where my bones they may lie buried, if in peace and contentment I can spend my life? The green fields of America, they daily are calling. It's there I'll find an end to my misery and strife. So pack up your sea stores now, consider it no longer. $10 a week isn't very bad pay, with no taxes or tithes there to devour up your wages. Across on the green fields of America, the lint dams are gone and the looms are lying idle. Gone are the winders of baskets and creels, and away o'er the ocean go journeyman ploughboys, and fiddlers who flaked out the old mountain reels. Oh, but I mind the time when old Ireland was flourishing, and most of her tradesmen did work for good pay. Oh, but since our manufacturers have crossed the Atlantic, well, it's now that I must follow on to America. And now to conclude and to finish my ditty, if e'er a friendless Irishman should happen my way, with the best in the house I will greet him and welcome him at home on the green fields of America. So pack up your sea stores now, consider it no longer. $10 a week isn't very bad pay, with no taxes or tithes there to devour up your wages. Across on the green fields of America,